guys, it's Tiana. Happy New Year! And today I'm joined by three very special guests that you might recognize from 2015. Now, just in case you forgot who they are, I'm gonna let them introduce themselves.
My name is Marcus, I'm 6 years old, and I like playing Xbox One S, and I like playing my cousin, and tomorrow is my birthday, I'm turning 7.
Hey buddy, my name is Benjamin, and I'm so excited to make chocolate nipple cake, and I'm 6 years old, and I am going to be a movie star when I grow up.
Hi everyone, my name is Zachary, I am 9 years old. I like to play the violin and tennis. I like to play with my cousins and friends a lot.
Who's excited to make chocolate ripple cake?
Me! We are so excited to make chocolate ripple cake.
And the ingredients are?
Cream.
Vanilla bean paste.
Chocolate biscuit.
Bowl. And we're just going to put in 1 spoon of vanilla bean paste. And really bring out the sweetness of biscuits. Okay, Ben, so using the electric beater, I'd like you to please whip up. We're going to start putting the biscuits on the side like Zach's doing right now.
Yes, we are. Everybody? So, you can actually...
Alright, so once all the biscuits have been used up, we've used about 2 packets of biscuits. Everyone grab a spoon of cream. Here you go. And just chuck it on top. Okay. And what we're going to do is we are going cover the cake with cream and then use a spatula to smooth that out.
Ooh.
So once you put the cream on the cake and use a spatula to smooth out the edge, we are now going to put the berries on top of the cake to decorate. So everyone, get the berries and decorate the cake.
I'm gonna make a pattern.
What about the strawberries?
Yeah, you can put strawberries on as well. With a bit of texture. Now this has to go into the fridge to set for a couple of hours and then it's ready to eat! Thank you for joining us on another episode of Walking Delicious. We hope you enjoyed that episode. Did you guys all have fun?
Yeah!
And we'll see you there next time. Bye!
Bye.
What do you guys think?
Yummy! Yummy!
Yummy!
Did you guys do a good job?
Yes!
Tell me the way I want to be.